Well, ZNS News has learned that former Assistant Commissioner of Police Willard Cunningham passed away today. Cunningham joined the police force in 1971 and worked in several Family Island districts that resulted in his appointment as Chief Superintendent of the Family Islands. Cunningham was appointed Assistant Police Commissioner in 2010. He was awarded the Police Long Service, Good Conduct and Meritorious Awards and received the Queen's Police Medal in 2008.